Angelfish Charity. Angelfish is a UK charity that seeks to help disabled and deprived children in Cambodia by physical therapy. Angelfish uses a swimming program to improve children's mobility and confidence. This is important in Cambodia, which has the highest percentage of amputees in the world. Established in 2006, the charity is run by volunteers who coordinate the project, organize fundraising events, and seek out business sponsorship. Each year, Angelfish aims to take Cambodian children to a water park where they will be supervised in the pool while exercising, receive a free hot lunch and play games, while also having the opportunity to practice English. One of the major benefits of water therapy is freedom of movement without the usual disability aids that the children need. Volunteers from the UK and local Cambodians will be involved in the project. Local instructors will be trained so that the project becomes more self-sufficient. In August 2008, the pilot project will run in the Phnom Penh Water Park to establish the feasibility of the program and how to improve it for the following year. The charity has teamed up with the Rabbit School and NASCO Orphanage, both in Phnom Penh, who have pledged their support to the project. Angelfish is also working with Handicap International Belgium, and the Cambodia Trust fundraising activities include an annual swimming gala in Cambridgeshire to raise the £5,000 needed to fund the project.